Otherwise, you're right, it's a tap-in.
Now Letty back to center. Here's a pass by Falk. Tipped. Shen waits. Shoots it. And he scores! Shen! And the Blues strike first.
Level. After the initial play through the middle of the ice, it bounces off Cairo and goes right to Braden Shen. And I don't believe it hit Cairo. I thought it hit the Montreal Canadiens player there, which would be Doc, and then trickle into the net. Doc then can't keep it out. It was awfully close, but here's the shot. Yes, I thought it went off the tip of the blade of the right-handed Doc. John, sorry about that. I was getting ready for the interview with Craig Berube. And the power play came up. Not allowed to get him right now, John.
Here's a shot. They score! Cairo is second tonight. A rocket. 3-1.
Zone faceoff because of the power play. A win. And you can see it's set up. Back to the point. Right to the left-hand side, which is the right-hand shot. And we'll see if there's any kind of screen right here.